Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Hawaii's erupting volcano has destroyed more than 159 homes on Big Island, including a home owned by Hawaii's mayor, Harry Kim, after a river of fast-flowing lava swept through locals' homes, as Kilauea's wrath continues to endanger residents in Pahoa. Janet Snyder, a spokeswoman for Hawaii County, said safe to say that hundreds of homes were lost in the Kapoho beach lots and vacation land in the Big Island, confirming that Mr. Kim's second home was destroyed. As of early Tuesday morning, Kilauea's volcano burned down 159 homes, 72 more homes than numbers reported on Friday, making the weekend most destructive period since the eruption began. On Saturday, a large flow of fast-moving lava engulfed a key highway junction at Kapoho, flowing into half a dozen blocks of the area, according to the Hawaii County Civil Defense Agency. The following day, a U.S. Geological Survey field crew spotted several residents trapped by torrential lava, as fast-flowing magma swept into homes. The locals had to be airlifted to safety, after raging lava cut off all road access to the residential area. Many residents have decided to remain in the Kapoho area despite officials ordering all residents to evacuate. All residents of Kapoho and Vacation Land Development have evacuated their homes, though an estimate of 500 locals still remain, a spokesman from Hawaii County Civil Defense Agency said. Hawaiian officials have conducted mass evacuations for locals of Leilani Estates, Kapoho Beach, and Vacation Land on Friday afternoon, or risk being trapped by torrential lava. Thousands of residents in the Puna district were ordered to evacuate their homes after lava fissures erupted on May 3, causing mass destruction across Big Island in Pahoa, Hawaii. On Saturday, raging lava flowed into a small freshwater lake, causing all its water to evaporate, while some lava also poured into Kapoho Bay on Sunday night. Officials have warned locals to beware of Kapoho Bay, as the boiling lava has released toxic steam mixed with particles of glass, known as lees, which officials have said can irritate skin, eyes, and cause breathing difficulties. About 36 private homes and vacation rentals in Kapoho were destroyed by Big Island's volcano, after relentless lava engulfed the town over the treacherous weekend, as Kilauea's volcano continues to its 33rd day of activity. Plumes of toxic volcanic ash exploding from Kilauea's Haumea-Umaiu crater has posed serious health concerns to locals, as well as volcanic glass fibers, known as Pele's hair, which can severely irritate the eyes and skin. Continuous earthquakes have threatened the island, damaging structures and endangering the lives of its residents. On Sunday, a 5.5 magnitude earthquake was reported, damaging several features of Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, including an overlook deck and other structures at Jagger Museum. Park spokeswoman Jessica Farrakhan said, "Unlike lava, which you can see coming and avoid, we cannot see or predict earthquakes, nor can we foresee a summit explosion, but both threats continue.